How you all doing? La Colo Dor. Ha! MC Wamja. Couple of years many. One more don't let me. Why what? La Colo Pia Yute. And now down on my poor Charla Bal. Gay Chapata, Charla Tal.
For real.
Come a down on No pe gute. Pelwar Chuare. Nieno Wagum. Kao Chago Da. Da Petum. One more man Muduru. Kachum. Pelwar LC. Pelwar Benechek. Kay Winu Lebe. Chalo Peo Quano. La Colo Ye Ketch. Pemir Nano Dano. Kado Kejo. Nana Lengure. Kiniga Vino. Kiniga Ponjune. And Berichalo Quach.
This is your boy OJ Maxwell, straight from Pine Avenue 5. I'm here chilling at Tax Center. Came here to support my brothers who are dancing. I've been doing a lot of things at the moment. As you can see now, I'm well cooked up, just ready to be served. I've been working on my videos. Just finished, actually finished two. That is remix, both remix for I Feel the Rain. And Waterfalls.
Girl, you changed my life.
Hey.
You turned my wrongs to right. Girl, you touched my life.
Hey.
At the moment, we have been doing a lot of things. I've been in the studio. Been with Joe Steady, actually one of the best artists and the best producer in the world at the moment. I've been with my brother MC Wang Jok. We did something out called G-Town, Son of Luo.
This is how we sound in Kulu Town.
There is also Angelina. Which is coming out soon. Anytime. Peace.
Hey, what's up? This is your boy Jesse. Yo, I came late, but I want to see how these boys and girls are doing their dance stuff, you know, the dance competition. So, I'll catch you later. See you.
Yo, this is MC Wang Jok, aka Jok Street, right at Pine Avenue 5. I've done a couple of stuff with one with my brother OJ Maxwell, Son of Luo, is really a killer one. I have my very own La Colo.
La Colo ni miro lueng, La Colo kapeo lueng, me miro. La Colo ni miro da, La Colo kado da, te miro.
Really so strong. Thanks, man. Chilling here. It's all Pine Avenue 5. Peace.
Yo, what's up? This is Vixie. I'm chilling with Pine Avenue 5 at Tax Center. Is it?
Yo, pretty. What's new? What's new? We know you're rocking in the studios. What's new for us this here?
I have a lot of stuff. Ping our video. Get your dream.
If you believe in it, you can achieve it all. Anything that you want. If you believe in it, you can achieve it all. Anything that you need.
So I have a lot of new things coming. Right now I'm at Tax Center. We are here for a dance competition. I can't wait for the young guys seeing them do their thing on stage, and I'm so excited. I'm happy to be here. Big up Pine Avenue.
You guys, what's the name of your crew?
Yeah. Strike back. We are Strike Back.
Strike Back.
Okay, what do you think about the competition? How is it gonna be? What do you think your position will be?
The competition will be a super competition, because we have done what we think we can do, and we have practiced a lot.
So you're hoping to be number one,
Our fans will just hope to be number one.
Okay.
We hope to be number one.
Okay, what's your name again?
It's Strike Back.
Alright, big up, Strike Back. Big up, big up.
Yeah, thank you, man. Yeah.
Guys, what do you think of the competition? How is it gonna be?
We're expecting the competition to be very stiff because we have the veterans, people who dance to many competitions like Kosaba here.
Yeah.
One of the guys who went for Hot Steps and Talent Expos. We have this guy here who was also a runner-up. Me too, I was also there. So I know at least we have some great friction around.
So you're expecting to be number one, yeah?
That's for sure. As you can see, we're already winners.
Okay.
We don't need to tell you, just see the dance.
All right, what's the name of the crew?
We call them Feed Them Together, Bolimore.
Bolimore. Yeah. Okay, Bolimore, we are waiting to see you on the stage and do your best, yeah?
Yo.
Wish you the best.
See
ya. So, we have five competing for the ground, for Western Stake. So, Bolimore, Revolution, Strike Back, Galaxy, and the Blacks. Thank you. You guys are still coming back on stage again. And since Bolimore is starting.
I think you guys are improving every single time you come back, and I love the outstanding diversity from contemporary urban dance to tradition. One love. Thank you so much.
Should I scare you? Should I? You guys are bad. Go and work on your styles, man. They're bad. You know? When I tell you you're good, you might jump off that stage and break your legs, but try to manage your stage when you come back. Thanks.
Yeah, it's getting serious. I'm seeing it. You guys are back with a bang. And I think one thing I must add on that is you guys, the coordination I saw was perfect. I love the diversity and the excitement you guys showed to the crowd. You guys enjoyed your performance by yourself.
You guys are doing a little bit well. I don't like the way you guys are trying to bring our culture down. But you guys are okay. The lady, please work on your ways. Otherwise, I like the performance. Thank you.
You up money, you up the 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 money my goodness, I'm getting lost. Hey baby, first come forward. First tongue for me, what they call Teke, and I see you. Top ring for me, Teke. You know what? Going back to the root challenge, you guys are good. You're just too good, you know? I don't know what these guys have to say, but I think they're going to be biased on you. But let me hope they will say that you're good. Okay?
I'm not going to be biased, but I think you guys are going to give us a hard time, huh? On passing the verdict. Seriously, on passing the verdict, I think we are going to have a real hard time. It's not going to be easy because I'm seeing the competition is becoming really, really stiff. And okay, no problem. Let's see what happens later, maybe. Thank you.